We're now living in an environment where we're not going to see real economic growth in excess of 3% anymore. It's going to be around 2%. And the only way we can increase it is by increasing productivity. And the only way you're going to increase productivity is by investing in education, research and development, and providing the proper infrastructure for that growth.